Hello everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video tutorial, I will teach you how to create a CNC program to drill mill a component and generate a G-code to send to the factory and upload into the machine. So, let's get started. First of all, select the top plane and sketch a construction line. It's 100 mm long. Take the medium point and fix with the origin. Then select a slot, center point slot. Fix with the center and go to the other side. Define the dimension 20 mm. Take this point and constrain each other. Now select the circle and sketch for 6.35 mm. Take the circular pattern, select the geometry, select the center point and sketch 8 of those. Delete the bottom ones. Go to solid, press and pull command, select the geometry and pull for 10 mm. Now go to the manufacturer and set up the machine. I want to orient this part into the machine through this direction and align the axis of the machine. Rename the program and make a comment. And save it. Now let's go to drill. Take drill command, select first the tool, go into the library, take filter the tools in all making and take this one. I already select the quarter of an inch spot drill. Say OK. Now pick up all the points and we can see the path of the machine. Change some variables. Breakthrough drill 15 mm and chip breaking 15 mm taking depth. Say OK, go to action, simulate and let's start. And it works perfectly. Repeat from view. Close. Now let's go to 2D contour. Select again a new tools. Now I want to filter through the milling. Take the half inch flat and mill. Select this tool. Say OK. Now let's take the contour of the bottom of the part, change some settings, change in here in wear, let's activate multiple finish passes, activate again roughing passes, leave 12 mm and activate as well the ramp and say OK. Now go to the setup, select setup, action, simulate and let's go. As you can see, first of all start with the holes, it changes the tools with another one to make the border. with several in several time. Let's see from the top, and this is the result of the component. Another pass. And let's save it. Now, lastly, we close this, go to action, post process, recall the number of the program with the comment, select the folder how to store the program, and click on post. And the system generates automatically the file with the G-code to upload into the machine to program from remote or send it to the factory. And the job is complete. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment below, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and contact me for your next project. Thank you so much.